SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete apps on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have some apps on your iPhone that you aren't using anymore, or if you're running out of storage, then you may want to delete some of your apps. Before you do this, it's important to note that some screen time settings and some device management settings can prevent you from deleting apps. So if you're not able to perform any of the actions in this video, then it's likely that that's the case. But if you are ready to delete an app on your iPhone, then the first way that you can do this is by finding the app that you want to remove, and then you just need to tap and hold on the app icon. Here you can choose the Remove App option, then you can tap Delete App, followed by Delete. The second way that you can delete an app on your iPhone is to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the General option. You can then choose iPhone Storage from this menu, and then you just need to find the app that you want to delete and select it. And then you can tap Delete App here, followed by Delete App to confirm.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.